What up? Hey everybody, it's your boy Illidan. Back at it again with my gameplay, and we are still in Pendark Alliance. I have made
Never
it
will
all
you
the
see
way
such
to what I
fine
believe
steel as you will
is
in this
the
shop.
entrance to the dragon. There's been a lot of talk about the dragon. I should be right around the corner from fighting him.
Swords, axes,
So we're getting
hammers,
the kit
we have
all
more
set
than enough
up.
weapons for everyone.
It's a tough decision
If you
between
feel the
these
need to
padded
part
gloves
with your
and
gold,
these leather
you've come
gloves,
to the right
but
place,
I'm thinking
traveler.
about rocking with the leather. And I'm gonna go with the scale boost and save on weight. It's the weight of these boots and these boots. I mean, that's just a really big pickup. And to be able to save those 5 attribute points, you can't use the arcane quiver, so those arrows weigh a lot.
How can I help you?
So you had to actually take into
Are you
consideration
looking for anything in
your
particular?
Weight and me saving 5 pounds. Roughly on armor.
Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop.
I'm gonna load up.
I'm carrying too much.
Throw some mana potions in the mix, because we're almost there. I keep this regeneration only in case I ever do, like, out and about and I've run out of healing and I don't have a recall, which is probably not gonna happen. If I ever end up in that situation, I'd like to have that. And I mean, it's only 0.5, so it is what it is. But it'll come in handy, I feel it. And I could always just sell it if I had something major important that I wanted to get. Super laggy right now. I don't know why. Jesus. Hard. The wolves be harder than some bosses. Jeez. Wolves ain't playing no games. That's that critical damage.
I don't have the energy. Oof.
Oof, that one actually hit. Probably shouldn't be wasting through all those potions I just bought. Just to kind of hurry up and get. I should. Trying to go through it and get to the damn dragon. I know he's around here. Actually, looking at the map, I might not be as close as I thought I was. I might still have a lot of loot left. Yeah, there's a lot of areas to loot up. Take back everything I said. I probably bought too many arrows and stuff.
I don't have the energy.
Jesus, that was unnecessarily close. Leg, push through it.
I don't have the energy.
Why is this so... Jesus, take way too many shots. I might need to update my melee weapon too. I was thinking about what melee weapon I would. I was trying to save my money to the next area though. Okay. Yeah, I just don't think I'm doing enough damage with the sword anymore. At least not to take these out. Jeez, what kind of pathing is that? Yeah, Dark Alliance is kind of unforgiving to archers. You had to pay for every arrow. So, I'm trying to get all the loot.
I don't have the energy.
Every shot's gotta count. Let me go ahead and save just in case I die again. It's already not a one life challenge. I don't wanna see how bad it can get. Jesus.
I like how everything you pick up now is basic stuff, but it's special basic stuff. So it's all like glowing and like plus whatever, plus 3 scale mail boots, which actually was amazing. I was like, plus 3 scale, what? It's amazing.
I don't have the energy.
It's huge, actually. I was thinking about getting those rings of protection. Speaking of protection. Out of there, he's just gonna walk. What the hell? Oh, he poisoned me. Oh, he summoned little gas things on me. was like, what is he doing?
Meanwhile, I'm fogged out. Oof. Oh, I did manage to get this guy. Boy, that little monkey was rich. That little monkey had made it in life. He made it all the way to the mountains from the sewers. And was making bank out here with the hyenas and the shaman. It's all because these little shaman. I'm just lying, I'm making up shit. Some make-believe lore. It's not the real lore. I'm not trying to. Oof. It took him a while to figure out just now where I was at. He had to physically catch up with me. I had to run as far as I did before he could catch up with me. That was funny. I was like, what is he doing? I'm about to say, eventually they gotta start dying. They're taking a stupid amount of damage right now.
That's funny. Padded boots plus 5.
Actually, that would be like scale mail. Like scale mail padded boots. No, it'd be more than scale mail. Like scale mail plus 1.
My pack won't hold anymore.
I knew it. No, to be fair, I don't have that much arrows and potions left.
Swords, axes, hammers. We have more than enough weapons for everyone.
Yes, the padded boots plus 5. That's ridiculous.
If you feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler. How can I help you?
It's big money. Jesus.
Are you looking for anything in particular? Never will you see such fine steel as you would.
I gotta stop popping them so much. Using way too much healing. You know, that option comes up again. Since I already have them on me, and I'm at least taking them, I might as well wear them. Because, like, the whole reason I don't wear them is because I wanted the money for them when I was there. And I wanted to save the weight, but if I'm gonna carry them anyway. I think I need to at least buy one ring. So, you know, I'm gonna find like a wooden staff of plus 55. Jesus Christ! It's the ultimate staff! It's the wooden staff. Plus 55. No, like, glorious name? Or anything like that? No, no, it's just the wooden staff plus 55. Alright. Ultimate basic hammer plus 99. Like how the one thing was the elven scale mail and all it was plus 2. Plus 2. What? Everything at this vendor is like plus 2s and 3s. I'm not gonna lie though, the ring kinda interests me, but I still feel like it'd be a waste of money.
Because, like, the rings I got. Oh, yeah, I got intellect and protect. So I got a. I already got a protection plus one. I don't know. Maybe. Jesus, more monkeys. To be the pair, these are way more powerful monkeys. How many hits they're taking. I was like, did that kill him? It's come to this. What? It's always worth a look now. Leather boots plus two. It's up here. I've been all the way up there. Yes, I have. Then we cut this one. Yeah, back towards the loot. This way, maybe? I gotta get all the loot. I gotta get all the gold. Because I know the next vendor is gonna have some big ticket items. And I'm just gonna go nuts when I see the next vendor. That's the idea. I kinda wanna cop that ring. But I feel like the next guy, the Dargonian. I don't know if that's Dark Alliance lore or not, but Dargonian like. Vendor is who I really wanna. I'm saving my money up for 36 bands. Of course, I'm still using the fire sword from the first campaign or the first chapter. So, like, it's not without sacrifices. Nice. I think that is the entirety of the Dark Forest. And my game plan. While we're on the stroll through all the bodies that this absolute legend has dropped. Reminiscing on this map and the hardships that befell the times that I died. Which is four now. All of which were in the mines. All of which was in the mines. Four or three? Three or four. Feels like four. We're gonna say four times. Because that's how it feels. I'm reminiscing on this map because I believe it's over here. What is this? Yeah, okay, so this is where we summon. I'm gonna recall now. I'm gonna recall now, and...
Swords, axes, hammers. We have more than enough weapons for everyone.
If I go ahead and spend,
if you feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler.
Or next XP on arcane quiver. Yeah, because all of this stuff.
How can I help you?
Yeah, all of this stuff is going to be irrelevant.
Are you looking for anything in particular?
Yeah, I'm gonna sell them off.
Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop. Swords, axes, hammers. We have more than enough weapons for everyone.
That regeneration still is appealing. I feel like a quick healing session is almost like a spell that I can put on. If I put this amulet on, I get a faster reach in. I think I'm going to keep that.
If you feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler.
I think that healing.
How can I help you?
Call it there. Okay. How many I got? It feels good. Yeah, I feel ready for the boss fight. And I saved as much money not buying.
I can't do that here.
I don't think repulsion's not even gonna matter against the boss. Or most mobs. Really, I don't even know why I got it, to be honest. There's like 10 attribute points that are probably gonna be wasted. Repulsion really, I don't know. I have to see on the next map if there's any mob that repulsion comes in handy for. Do we have to go through a whole nother cave and I thought I was waking him up. See, like, look at this. If I sit there and put that on, bam. Insta-healing. Matter of fact, I'll keep that on for mobs. And just keep the intellect one for boss fights. Probably should have kept the intellect one on because my stupid ass is almost dead. Jesus. This is a beautiful spot. I'm probably gonna get hit by that. I like that he's melee. That's actually really good.
Oh.
Yeah, like instant health. See? Oof. Let's not see. Let's not. As a matter of fact, let's go ahead and go back and save that we did all this. Let's show the book our accomplishments. Say, look, man, we've done some stuff already. A lot of stuff has been done. What's that? Don't let me die again, please. Are you just kidding me? I'm right here. Ooh, this is gonna be disgusting.
I don't have the energy.
Oh, you really screwed up not having the energy just now. Like, majorly screwed up. Would have killed him, too. Is that everything? I feel like I cheesed. No, I didn't. Nice. To be fair, that's still a hard trek of ice cave full of yetis. No. Fuck. Oh. Oh, it's the Black Panthers. Okay. Fair enough. Yeah, they go invisible. I'm about to say, he's got to be low. I don't want to just sit here and maybe... I heard him. He's still chasing. Please just stop the chase up here. Thank you. I thought he was over that way. He probably did and looped back around. That's what that was. Save. This is still Ice Cave level 1. Give me my delicious XP. So glad I didn't sell that.
I don't have the energy.
Now if I get a mana regen too, be in the game. Cause my guy's regen is already really high. Like one or two. If I get it, like,
oh my god, how am I taking so much damage? All of it.
Saw how he bent that corner just now? That was not the time. Nice. On to level 2.
I don't have the energy.
How is that not hitting him? About to say, this is getting annoying. I think I must have busted a barrel over here or something. Kinda had to know how fast he is. That is a just his pathing got fucked.
I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy.
Oh, he didn't move. What? I know you can't really tell, but there's a giant over there.
I don't have the energy.
I don't have the energy. He's dead.
Out of ammo.
That kind of sucks. Shot at time, I don't know. Oh fuck. White wolf. Now's as good a time as any to recall.
Are you looking for anything in particular?
Not a whole
Never
lot
will
of
you
meat.
See such fine
well,
steel as you will in this shop.
Straight gold is what I've been making. Got a whole lot of sellables.
Swords, axes, hammers. We have more than enough weapon.
I really feel like I haven't been getting a whole lot of sellables anyway. It's just been a whole lot of straight gold. Which is good and bad. I mean, kind of interesting to have different things to sell. But like, if I get more gold just out of getting gold, then give me the gold. Jesus. There it is. Jeez. I do think it's interesting how you're fighting a lot of the same stuff. But they're just substantially stronger now. Like, I've been fighting spiders since level 1. But these spiders right here are no joke. These are Arctic spiders.
I don't have the energy.
Jeez. almost completely calculated.
I don't have the energy.
I wonder if it does more damage. It definitely stops them. Like, sometimes you can get a direct hit and it not stop them. But if you get a side hit, it doesn't really stop them either. I think you definitely just want to go with the direct hit, and maybe the electricity stops it, maybe it doesn't. So much damage though, I don't want to get them too close. Okay. Get in a straight line with each other. Ugh. Now. Damn. Oh. What? So poorly right now. Sickening.
Quiver's empty.
Oh, I forgot I saved before I recalled.
If ye feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler. How can I help you?
I'm carrying two.
Are ye looking for anything?
Just do two and be safe. I keep trying to cheese three. It is definitely two. It's a comfortable two and like a risky three. If you do two and then three, it'll be alright. Yeah. You gotta do two and then three. Big money. Oof. This became really bad, really fast. Ow. Gotta get him without the giant. Thank you. you stun them, you can get an extra hit off. But I mean, that's pretty much standard over all mobs. Like, if you get that stunning blow, you can always get a little extra damage off. Get your big ass down. Think I'm playing any games? What do we got up here? Give me the loot. There's all this. Oh! Nada. Oh, this is done. What's up here? Look, I got greedy with the frost giant again. Oh my god, bro. Oof. Padded boots plus 65. I ain't eating on it, I'll take it. I mean, call it what it is. Call it whatever you want to, I don't care. Honestly, I think I'd rather get hit by the ice breath than the bite. Maybe not, because you get slow quite a bit. Save. God, I gotta start saving. Why am I so slow still? Is that ever gonna run off? Okay, the one shot stutter step is not a thing. And if you get hit one time, immediately back off. Like, all the way back. It's actually worth, I'm not gonna lie. One less body I gotta do. Well, I'm getting through this. I say that and we're at the end of the cave. Nice. Of course I always die. It's even like in Warzone, I always die right there at the final circle. And like no one can res anymore. Thank you.
probably not the best call to do that. All of these damn spiders on this motherfucking cave. Go Samuel Jackson on these motherfucking spiders in this motherfucking cave. In the face, or fangs, right in the fangs. They've gotta be almost dead, bro. Just needed some of them to start dropping. I haven't started dying yet. Oof. Alright, I got that one. I felt like that was the fresh one, and this was part of the first four that I was shooting with all those bolts. Maybe not. Ridiculous amount of health. I gotta get rid of that little one first.
I don't have the energy.
use the hell out of that sidewall just now. That was beautiful. He's gonna chase me to the ends of the earth. Alright, we're going. XP did that. That had to give me a bunch of XP just now. I didn't really pay attention to my bar before and after just now, but come on. One gold. What is this, the beginning? To get an upgrade before I fight a dragon would be nice. I know he's gotta, this has gotta be it. It's gotta be you finish this cave and then you fight the dragon. I'm like, it's been a while since I played the whole game, but from what I remember. Yeah, it's right after this. It's all coming back to me. It's like riding a bike. Oh yeah, I didn't do this part. Well, I did it, but it didn't save. I gotta come and do all the stuff that I already did. Ow. I should have punished that, and I didn't. Like that. And that. Damn it. There it is, Jesus. The spiders are like mini bosses. Spiders, giant, all this stuff. It's just getting you ready for the major, major boss. Okay, there it is. I'm about to say, how is it still alive? Actually, a lot of XP that I didn't get. Right? Or is this all searched? No? Oh, yeah, it is. Let me save right here just in case. Okay, so I searched all of this, and that's. Think straight to the dragon. This I think is back where we come from. I think we went up this way and yeah. Whoa. I was instantly one shot and frozen. Pissed off the iron, the giant on the other side. Big. I'd be able to take on the giant now before I recall. And that might be the last giant. Trying to get one final upgrade before with the wolf coming at me. That's all the spider area. So what's over here? No, let's take on the mountain giant first. Ice giant, frost giant. Dodging his stuff right.
Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop. Swords, axes, hammers, we have more than enough weapons for everyone. If you feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler. How can I help you? Are you looking for anything in particular?
Nah, I think I'm gonna sell that.
Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop.
Because I was already thinking about maybe copping his
swords,
ring
axes,
of protection.
Hammers. We have more than enough weapons for everyone. If you feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler. How can I help you? Are you looking for anything in particular?
Wait a second. No. Yeah, let me rewind back here. Where I just saved at. Kill this wolf again, because I'm in the Twilight Zone already. And not waste thousands of dollars on a stupid iron shield.
Swords, axes, hammers. We have more than enough weapons for everyone.
Okay. And coming up with that same choice again, I still think. I don't know, that is a big intellect boost. And
if you feel
really,
the need to part with your gold,
really not
you've
that
come
big
to
of
the
a
right
protection
place,
boost,
traveler.
Actually.
How can I
help
you?
I think that's the call. Yeah, that's the real reason we did it, was to save the ring.
Are you looking for anything in particular?
My pack won't hold anymore. I'm carrying too much.
Put the intellect on. Intellect plus 4. I think that's the call. And we're saving up big money. Oh, I couldn't do it because I was in motion. Saving up big money for the next. Looks like it's got a little tint to it right now. I guess because we're in the ice area. That's kind of cool. That's not cool. At all. Gotta be far enough to know where he's at, but like, also not so close to where you don't immediately get hit as soon as he throws. Big ass thing. This is foolishness. Yeah, I think I was gonna have to do this. Yeah, has to be done. Because my armor is getting heavier and heavier. Yeah. 25% chance at a critical. That's gonna be big when you start measuring up how much actual damage he's doing. Oof. If he survives. Okay, so this is back towards the beginning. Cleared out that whole section, stuck the wolf den. What's over here? More wolves. What is going on? Let's get out of the water. That was weird. Over here. Okay. It's great. I actually got that level up just in time. Make sure I cleared everything from this section too. All that's lit up. All that's lit up. We have made it. the end of the level. I believe this is the dragon. Oh, fuck. Okay, so now that I know that, I don't believe I have anything to sell.
Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop.
But I do want to buy some more arrows. Some more healing.
Swords, axes, hammers. We have more than enough weapons for everyone.
What do I got now? Alright. Oh yeah, the arcane quiver. So my arrows weigh half. That's why I had so much more weight. Duh. I had way more weight from way more potions. That's really good. Alright, we got 40 bands left. Okay, I'm gonna save that right there. Okay. So that is all the way to the dragon. We have made it there through the ice caves painfully. I've died a handful of times and I'm not too proud of it. And this is good practice. And if y'all ever want to see a one life run, want me to see go all out, want to see me go all out, I can pretty much guarantee you up until the Thieves Guild on one life without a doubt. And then after that, I think I really have to struggle just a little bit to survive. And then once you get into the later, this is the end of tier 2, is where I died at, and have died multiple times. So, yeah, and if I hit, I think if, I'm about to blow up here too. If you look at my gear, I'm in scrap gear from excess stuff that I found. So, like, my gear could be way better, but look at that money. Oh my god, we're gonna go all out whenever we finally make it to tier 3. It's gonna be ridiculous. It's gonna be ridiculous, and you won't want to miss it, man. So, if you're liking the channel, and you're liking the content, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boy, Albro. Peace.